She's going to give us one for everybody to join in, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Bébé, souffrir, moi je veux toi. Tu me plains trop, chérie, je veux que toi. Sexy, sexy, faut pas le ghetto. Laisse-moi aller, laisse-moi aller. Je veux venir.
Okay. Bravo. Okay.
We've come here at Soccer Without Borders and we've had a chance to dance and have some fun, talk about some team bonding skills with the girls. So it's been really a fun day from the morning up to here. In the lead up to the Sseninde Women's Development Cup, we are visiting a series of schools and communities. And I'm excited for what we've done here today. It's challenged us ourselves because the girls were speaking French. I speak this big of French, so yeah, I'm very happy with what we've done today. I'm really excited to have come here today for Youth Sports Uganda. We've enjoyed ourselves with the coach, the girls, we've all had fun. This is one of the teams that's taking part in the Sseninde Women's Development Cup. And for me personally, seeing them play, having to play with them has been really, really exciting. You can see that it's a team right from the grassroots, but the girls are really passionate about what they're doing. So for me, there is no other way to spend today than to be here. I've been really inspired, I've been amazed by the girls' skills, and I think they really have a great future. And this is why we create days like this for girls like them. So on the 24th of August, I'm excited to watch Youth Sports Uganda come take part in this tournament. And hopefully we can see them grow into very good players in the future, because I believe in them and I believe in the girls and I believe in the dream of the girls more importantly.